take in. And Apex is going to move forward, but he could get boxed out by the guy in Z. In fact, XMS was ready for that one. He was expecting it. So he takes him down, and now they've lost the mana advantage. All of a sudden, it's Kenny and Shox versus the world here, and Shox need to tap from the action. Kenny, first at the bat, he finds a shot, but he's being pressured up close. He needs Shox to support him. He's watching for a flank, but what? Oh my god, Kenny gets an incredible kill against Sixer. I didn't even see